searched me. You know me. You know when I sit and when I rise. You perceive my thoughts from afar. You discern my going out and my lying down. You're familiar with all of my ways. Before a word was on my tongue, you know it completely, Lord. You know it completely. You hem me in behind and before. You've laid your hands upon me. Such knowledge, Lord, is too wonderful for me, too lofty for me to attain. Where can I go from your spirit? Where can I flee from your presence, Lord? If I go up to the heavens, you are there. When I make my bed in the depths, you are there. If I rise on wings of the dawn, if I settle on the far side of the sea, even there your hands will guide me. Your right hand will hold me fast. If I say, surely the darkness will hide me, light becomes like night all around me. Lord, even the darkness will not be dark to you. For darkness is as the light. The night will shine like the day for you. Created my inmost being. You knit me together in my mother's womb. I praise you because I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Your work's so wonderful, I know that full well. If I go up to the heavens, you are there. If I make my bed in the depths, you are there. When I rise on wings of the dawn, if I settle on the far side of the sea, even there your hands will guide me. My frame is not hidden from you, Lord. When I was made in the secret place, when I was woven together, when I was woven together, when in the depths of the earth, in the depths of the earth, when you rise, saw my unfold body, all the days ordained for me were written in your book. Before one of them came to be, they were ordained for me. They were ordained for me. How precious to me are all of your thoughts, Lord. How vast is the sum of them. Were I to count them, they would outnumber the grains of the sand, the grains of the sand. When I wake, Lord, when I wake, Lord, I am still with you. I am still with you.